Hey everyone, it's me, Skrithi, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Cherry Tree Vibes. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you guys Bullet Journaling 101. Let's go. Before we start the actual bullet journaling, we're going to need some materials. Now, the general and basic materials that you would need to bullet journal is a bullet journal or a gridded journal or any type of journal you want to write in, and a pen or a pencil. But if you really want to jazz up your journal, then you might need some other optional materials. And if that is you, here are some of the materials you might consider using. Now let's get on to the actual journaling. Dates and headers are a very important part of bullet journaling. Instead of having them boring and kind of basic, you can customize them to your liking. Here I've laid out some header designs that you guys can take inspo of. And here are some for the dates. Now, using your colors and experimenting with them is also a great part of your bullet journaling. You have to figure out what type of colors you want to work with. That either is neutral, poppy bright colors, pastels, you have to find them out. So here, I just gave you some ideas about what type of color themes you can do. Another thing you can do is add designs or drawings. Now, you could do dividers, caption drawings, anything you really want to do. Use sticky notes. Sticky notes are so helpful everywhere and anywhere. Most usefully in this journal. You can literally just stick a sticky note anywhere you want to and write a reminder, a little drawing, a quote, you're gonna see that later in this video, literally anything you can add onto your sticky note. Here, I'm just writing down a reminder for myself being on the sticky note. Another thing that is really fun to add in your bullet journal is washi tapes. Now, these can tape down little pictures that you have in your bullet journals, or you can just stick them onto your pages just for fun. This will really, really make your bullet journal personal, customizable, and just fun. And you can't forget about goals. Whether it's the middle of the year or the end of the year, goals are just an amazing thing to have. For me, I like to write one goal that I want to achieve, and when I do, I write a little smiley face next to it. Something I personally love to do is make a calendar for the month or even the year, so I can see everything and every day at one time. Something I also love to do is keeping motivational quotes throughout the book. This keeps me motivated and tells me to keep on going. I simply do this by taking a sticky note and writing my favorite quote on it. Now, personally, this part is the most useful to me, and probably even for you too. So, I try to designate an area in the journal where I can remember things. Now, these aren't certainly tasks or big chores that I forget, but they're fun, tiny ones, like what shows or movies to watch, or what songs to sing and hear, etc. Here, I went ahead and added another one of my favorite quotes. It is also a good thing to write down your dream/ideal morning routine in this bullet journal, because then you can see what you have to do in the morning. But of course, at the end of the day, it's about what you want to keep track of and how this bullet journal is going to help you. For me, I want to keep track of my mood and how much water I drink. And that is it for this video, you guys. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you got something out of it and want to start or have some ideas for your own journal. And yeah, thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel, give it thumbs up, don't forget to hit that notification bell, because I'm going to be making so much more content like this, and I'll see you guys next time on Cherry Tree Vibes. Bye-bye!